Any idea where this notebook might be hidden? It's a fairly large theater, you know.
Afraid not. But how big can it be, really? Oh.
That's just the lobby. Wait until you see the auditorium. I leave you to search while I resolve some issues with the weather tech devices. I'll check in with you later, all right?
Sure. This might take a while.
I am terribly sorry. The tower upgrades demanded my attention far longer than I anticipated. I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all, sir. I'm still learning how to best get around here on the Helios. So many floors, so much to see.
Quite so. But I have saved the best for last, the Helios Grand Theater. Shall we?
By all means.
This, Miss Archer, is the Helios Grand Theater.
Wow.
I'm glad you like it. We have a wonderful lineup of performances this year. And if you look closely, up there, that is your private balcony from where you'll be able to watch them all. The balcony used to be my own, but I insist you take it as a welcome aboard gift and as a token of my appreciation for your research.
What? I don't know what to say, sir.
Oh, it is the least I can do. And please, call me Nikola.
Thank you. But what will people say? Won't people gossip? Me, sitting in your balcony?
It's not mine, not anymore. And people will always gossip. It interests me little. Come now, let me show you the view.
Of course. Did you hide your research there, Ada? Always wanted to see her perform.
From there, it was merely a matter of building it. But enough about me. What about you, Ada? What about your family? You had a sister, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, Rose. Rose Archer. If you think I'm stubborn, wait till you meet my sister.
What does she do?
She's a journalist.
Is that so? Is she any good?
The best.
Ah, here we are. I do hope it will provide you with much joy while aboard the Helios.
It's wonderful. I really cannot thank you enough.
Nonsense, my dear. Just continue to pursue your theories. That will be gratitude plenty. I truly believe you are onto something revolutionary, Ada. It's just missing that final spark. I hope the Helios will provide the resources required for us to find it. Because when we do, we will have changed the world forever.
To changing the world.
To changing the world. Changing the world.
Here?
Oh, come on. There's a secret room in my room. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage. That's it. You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own? Have fun.
Center stage. Holy shit. Ada, I hear you! still don't get these visions of Ada. Or how the radio played our conversation from the past. But it's like she's still here. Leading me onwards. All right, center stage. How do I get up there? The Great Fabrier. Nice mustache. So if I was super secret research, where would I hide? Thank you.
Rose!
Collective suffering ends today! This suffering ends today!
Let's go.
ends today!
Ah!